Hello everybody, we're back. We're gonna do ballet barre with you guys. So all you need is a chair, your bureau in your room, a table, anything to be able to just lean your hand against to give you a little bit of support. Now remember, the ballet barre is not to hold your weight on it, it's just to help you balance and give you just that little bit of support that you need. So we're back again. We have Miss Cassidy, we have Miss Maya, we have Miss Sam, and we have the famous Miss Nikki, and you got me, Miss Dana, and we're so happy that we're able to do this. So let's put our heels together and our toes out. Left hand on your bar, arm above. Above means what, guys? Low fifth. So we're gonna do port de bras, arm first, arm second, and back to en bas. Now, port de bras means carriage of the arms. So we're gonna make sure that our arms follow and use your head and your eyes. Remember, you have to dance from head to toe, not just your arm. And let's do it one more time so we can practice. Keep your arm out to second, and you're gonna give me a demi-plie. And follow your hand, keeping your heels on the ground. Remember to keep your booty tucked. And we're gonna do grand plie. Follow your hand. Now make sure you hit that demi first and open. Again, we're gonna hit the demi. Then we're gonna hit the grand. And we're gonna hit the demi. And stretch. Good, now we're gonna elevate, which we're gonna press our heels forward. And we're gonna let go of our bar. Arms in ballet second. Good, the nice slope of the arms. And we're gonna come down to plie. And we're gonna go tendu to alisacon. Alisacon is to the second. And you're gonna give me another demi-plie. And what does demi mean, guys? Small, very good. Now we're gonna do grand. Now as we do the grand, we're gonna hit the demi first. We are not going to pass our knees. Arms come through the center and open back up. And again, through the demi, then the grand, through up the center, and over. Now we're gonna cambre into the bar, and up. And does anyone remember what cambre means? And up. Anyone? To stretch with an arch. So we're gonna give me a demi-plie, and we are going to releve and press those heels forward. Good, releve means to rise with a plie, and we're coming back down to demi-plie, tendu to fifth, tendu to fourth. And we're just gonna cambre forward, which again means to stretch with an arch, and nice flat back up. Now we're gonna look to our right, up to our hand, and lift and stretch back, and stretch up. You're gonna give me a nice demi-plie. You're gonna give me a forced arch, and you're going to stretch up. Arms up in high fifth. Boom. And you're gonna give me third arabesque. You're gonna look over your right arm and give me demi-plie, tendu to fifth. Now make sure that heel is to the toe. And demi-plie, follow your hand. And demi-plie, good, chest up. Shoulders down, demi-plie, and grand, and demi, and stretch. Again, and demi, and grand, and demi, and stretch. Good, hand up, and we're gonna go all the way around. Now we tell this little one, we call this around the world. And arms, shoulders, stretch, and up. Good, arm up to high fifth, and you're gonna squeeze and give me that susu. Susu means under, over. You're gonna squeeze, your arm's gonna come through first, up to high fifth. Good, arms come down to second, nice breath, plie, arms on bar, and we're looking over our right shoulder because our right foot is in front. Very good. So pick up your bar, move your bar, whatever you need to do. All right, here we go. Now, since we're doing the left, we're just gonna go right to our fourth position. So we're gonna start in first position. We're gonna quarter rock, and open, tendu. We're going to fifth first, then tendu, two, four, and we're gonna cambre forward. And up, arm up, good, now a little breath, and cambre back. And up, good, we're gonna plie, force arch, and stretch, and arms high fifth, through first, up to high fifth, and open the third arabesque. Look over your left arm, and demi-plie, tendu to fifth. Now really get that heel to toe, and demi, and stretch, and demi, and stretch. Grand plie, demi, grand, demi, hit that demi, heels down, and stretch. Again, demi, grand, demi, stretch, big breath, and let's go around the world, all the way, follow to your shoulder, and up, around, good, arm up to high fifth, and susu, under, over, nice squeeze, arm comes up through, and hold. Good, arm comes out, and plie, and we're gonna finish and look to the left. Good, very good. All right, and rotate our bar again. Here we go. All right, fifth position, nice and easy. We're gonna do tendus. Tendus, ladies and gents, that means to stretch. It does not mean to point. It means to stretch. All right, and we're gonna do tendus en croix. Ladies, what does en croix mean? In the shape of a cross, in the shape of a cross. All right, here we go. And we're gonna do arm first. We're gonna keep it out in arm second. And we're gonna give me a tendu, and you're gonna give me a demi-plie. And tendu, really press through those feet, push those knees out, tendu, plie, one more, tendu, plie. We're going Alice de Call. Now what does Alice de Call mean? It means to the second. Now I'm doing four, so does that mean I cross in front or I cross in back first? Front, yes, because even numbers always cross in front or the back first. Here we go. And tendu, plie, tendu, plie, through your feet, tendu, plie, tendu, plie. Good, arm comes in. En bas. First, change your hand to arabesque. And we're going derriere to the back. Tendu, side of your big toe, plie, tendu, plie. Really turn those knees out. Tendu, plie, tendu, plie. Good, arm opens back out second. Now we're gonna start in the back, going to the back first. And tendu, to the back. Tendu, to the front. Tendu, to the back. Tendu, to the front. Good, arm en bas, to first. High fifth, now we're gonna go tendu, close straight. Just one in each direction. Tendu, devant, close straight. Tendu, Alice de Call, close straight. Tendu, derriere, close straight. Tendu, Alice de Call, close straight. Again, one more time. Tendu, devant, close straight. Tendu, Alice de Call, close straight. Tendu, derriere, close straight. Tendu, Alice de Call. Give me the plie, give me susu. Now you're gonna give me a coupe. So you're gonna coupe, right foot. Now, everybody, make sure that it's your pinky toe on your ankle. Turn out your knee and press your heel forward. So really, really press. And I should see that triangle that in between your legs. So really, really push and hold. And if you can let go of the bar, let go. If you can't, that's okay too. Hold and come down when you're ready and look over to the right side. Good, and arms finish in en bas. Very good, all right, going to the left. Here we we go. Back to the left. Rotate. All right, we're gonna start feet in first, arm second, tendu you out to calm, and we close fifth. Good, now we're gonna port de bras. Now we're gonna do tendu plie, forward to the front, or devant, and tendu plie, tendu plie, tendu plie, tendu plie, going to Alice Acon, tendu, cross in front, tendu to the back, tendu to the front, tendu to the back, arm comes en bas, through first, change to arabesque. And derriere, tendu, close plie, good, tendu, plie, tendu, plie, tendu, plie, Alice Acon, tendu, close in the back, tendu, to the front, tendu, to the back, tendu, to the front, good, and arm comes front, arm up. Now we're gonna do tendu, close straight, and we're going en croix, which means in the shape of a cross. Here we go, tendu front and close. Alice Acon and close. Derriere and close. Alice Acon and close. Devant and close. Alice Acon and close. Derriere and close. Alice Acon. This time you're gonna give me plie and you're gonna pull into sou-sou and you're gonna give me that gorgeous coupe with your left foot. My pinky toe is touching my ankle. I'm turned out. Again, we have that nice triangle there. My heel is pressed forward. My arm is in high fifth. Coupe means to cut, and you're gonna bring your arms up to high fifth if you can, and hold it as long as you can. At least try for 3 seconds. And when you're done, come down and look to the left. Very good. All right, here we go, rotate. All right, fantastic, let's go. Heels together, first position, we're gonna do rond de jambe. All right, so who can tell me what rond de jambe means? Around the leg, yes, round the leg. All right, now if we are going in this direction where we start around this way, what is the direction called? Ande or out the door. This is out, out. Now if I'm starting in the back and coming into my leg is ande da, which is inward, right? Good, all right, here we go. So you're gonna give me a demi-rond de jambe, which is a small rond de jambe, which means we're only going to go to devant, to Alice Acon, and back to first. And you're gonna give me that 4 times. And then we're gonna do a regular rond de jambe, which is devant, Alice Acon, derrière. Back to first, 4 times. And then you're gonna give me grand rond de jambe, which means we're gonna give a deep plie and go devant, Alice Acon, derrière, pull it up and in back into first. And we're gonna do it 4 times. All right, is everybody ready? Here we go. And we're gonna go arm first and second, 4 demi-rond de jambes. And 1 second, close. And devant, Alice Acon, to first. And devant, Alice Acon, two first. One more, devant, Alice Acon. Now here we go, regular ande or rond de jambes. And make sure you hit everything. We're making that letter D all the way around. Boom, pinky, pinky, big toe first. One more, around, and close. Grand rond de jambe, grand, grand. Stay low, then come up straight. Stay in that plie. All the way. Now pull it in. Give me 2 more. And down. Out. Back. And close. 1 more. Down. Back. Out. And close. Good. Arms on bas. You're going to give me plie releve in first position 8 times. Here we go. And 1. And 2. Press those heels forward. 3. 4. 5. Keep going. 6. 7, 8, you're gonna just hold. Now you're gonna press those heels forward. Don't let your heels go like this. That's not right. Push those heels forward, 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 and hold. Squeeze in that tush, and come down. Now, if we because we're finishing in first, we should be looking straight ahead. Good, very good. All right, let's go to the left. Very nice, everybody. All right, here we go. Heels together, toes up. And arm first, arm second, four demi-ronde jumps. And one, go, close. And two, go four regular ande or and all the way around. Don't miss devant, alice et calme, derrière to first. Devant, alice et calme, derrière to first. Good, one more. Boom. Good. And grand. Down, out, hold, and again. Down. Stay in that plie. Then straighten. And down. Hold, and one more, down, boom, hold, good, come down, arms apart, eight times, here we go, and plie, releve, one, plie, releve, two, plie, releve, three, plie, releve, four, plie, releve, five, plie, releve, six, plie, releve, seven, last time, hold, press those heels forward, again, push, pull the tushy in, chest up, arms on ball, smile, and come down and finish and hold. Now, normally we go in both directions. So normally we do ande or, and then we also do ande dan, which means inward. But today we're not gonna do that. So we're just gonna practice the outward. All right, here we go. Everybody switch. One more. And then we're gonna do a couple sautés, okay? All right, so here we go. We're gonna stay in first position. Arm first, arm second. We're gonna do frappés. Frappe means to strike. So we're gonna strike that floor. So frappe is the only position in ballet that we get to start with a flexed foot, which is really cool. So we're gonna tendu alice et calme, and we're gonna lift up in coupe, and we're actually going to flex our foot. So we're gonna do four frappes, devant, four alice et calme, four derrière, and four alice et calme. Nice and easy. And then we're gonna do coupe. Coupe. We're going to do that eight times, and we're going to roll through our feet, and we're going to make sure that our coupe is right at our ankle. Nice and easy, but fun. Here we go. Arm first, arm second, tendu, and flex. Here we go, and strike. One, and two, and three, and four. Alice et calme. And one, and two, and three, and four. Back, and one, and two, and three, and four, and one. And two, and three, and four. Arm on bar, coupe, hold. And coupe, hold. And coupe, hold. And coupe, hold. Give me four more. One, two, three, four. Good, now you're gonna just straighten it. You're gonna stay flat, and I just want you to hold nice and flat, and you're gonna retirer this right foot up the front of your knee or your leg in front of your knee, and hold. And just step, hold. Good, we're not up on our toes, we're not in releve, we're nice and flat, we're just working on that balance, and our hips are down, and arms are in first. Good, and it comes back down through the leg, and plie. Good, very good. All right, here we go, quickly the other side. Last thing for today. And we're gonna do, let's start in fifth. And arm first, arm second, tendu alice et calme, and flex. And here we go, frappe, and one, and two, the beat is three, and four, here we go, and one, and two, and three, and four, here we go, one, and two, and three, and four, alice et calme, and one, and two, and three, and four, good, coupe, one, arms up, through, really press it open, press that knee open. Four, give me four more. One, two, three, four, good. Now straighten your leg, stay in coupe, hold, get that positioning right. Good, now you're gonna retirer. It's gonna come up the front of your leg and turn out that knee. Pinky toe is on your knee, and you're gonna hold in first position. Good. so tight, really, really fast. So everybody move their bar. Here we go. All right, and we're back. Okay, so we're gonna do really, really quick, and we're gonna do four sautés in first. First of all, what does sauté mean, ladies? To jump, yes, sauté means to jump. So we're gonna do four sautés in first position. Make sure you start in demi, and you always land in demi, and make sure you roll through your feet so your feet are pointed when it comes up the air, and then it comes back down. And heels always come to the ground. So we're gonna do four sautés in first. We're gonna go one, two, three, four. We're gonna do four sautés in second. One, two, three, four. We're gonna do four changements. Right leg's gonna go in front. What does changement mean? It means to change. So we're gonna do four changements, right and left and right and left. We're gonna do two échappés. Échappé means to escape. So it's gonna jump out to second and fifth and second to fifth. So we're gonna go second to fifth and second to fifth. We're gonna sous-sous. Plie, tendu, back to first. So we have four in first, four in second, four changements, two échappés, and then sous-sous. All right, are we ready? Let's do it, last thing, here we go. First position, and bras de bras on first, arm second, demi-plie, and sauté. One, and two, and three, and four, and second, two, three, four, changement, two, three, four, échappé, échappé, sous-sous. Good hold. Good plie. Tendu. Now this time, our changement is gonna start in the left side in front. Okay, so we're gonna real quick reversal. Here we go. And plie, and sauté. One, two, three, four. Second, one, two, three, four. Changement, two, three, four. Échappé, échappé, sous-sous. Hold. Good, and come down. Good, and let's do reverence. Reverence is our way of saying thank you. Thank you for joining us today. And we're gonna step up, tendu, step back, and stretch forward. Little tight here, but thank you so much for joining us. And stretch.